Happy Wednesday. We'll get started with our marching in place. Get the body moving, waking up. Straight, heel to the ground, toe to the sky, hinge at those hips. Good. so we can use our chair for some stability here too. Grabbing our foot, we're gonna pull it to our bottom, and we're gonna hold here for 20 seconds to stretch out our thigh. good. Three left. Last one. We're going up, out, in, and back down. Nice work. Next exercise, we're going to do our seated weighted marches. So in our chair, we're going to put our weights a little bit higher on our thighs, so closer to our knees, but we're going to rest those weights on our thighs, and we're going to drive those knees. So we want to make sure we're sitting tall, flexing our abdominal muscles so we can suck that belly button into our spine, making sure we're still breathing. Good. We're almost there. suck 15 in on that. All right, we're gonna do our front lunges. So for our lunges, we're gonna use our chair for our supported balance here. So we're just gonna need one weight for this one. And so for our forward lunge, we're gonna have our chair by our side, and whatever leg is closest to the chair is gonna take a step forward. Good, so leg closest to the chair takes a step forward. My weight is gonna be in the opposite hand of my leg. So for me, my left leg is forward, and my weight's in my right hand. Our back foot is gonna be up on its tippy toe. Good. And then we're going down with the weight into a lunge and back up. The chair is here for support if we need it. We wanna make sure that we're using our legs to help us push up. Good. We're gonna stand with our feet together. We're gonna raise one foot off the ground. We can also keep that chair close by to make sure that we have some support on that balance. But if we can also try and not hold onto the chair and test that balance too, but we wanna be safe. So whatever your body's telling you this morning, we're gonna raise one foot off the ground. We're gonna bring that foot to our bottom, flexing our hamstring. Good, keeping that foot hovered at all times. We're challenging the balance in that standing leg. Very good. Getting that full extension. Curl it as close to your bottom as you can. We're doing 12 on each leg. Nice work. believe we have two left. Last one. Awesome job. All right, we're gonna switch up. We're gonna use our other leg now. So if you need to adjust where that chair is at for your support, definitely do that. Okay, so other leg's gonna be working now. We're gonna hover that foot. We're gonna curl that foot. Good. Using our hamstring muscles, bring that foot to our bottom. Keeping it hovered. Jab, cross, cross, and we're still running. for keeping those feet pumping. In 3, 2, 1, we have jab, jab, cross, cross, and we're still running. We're crushing it. Another one in 3, 2, 1. We got jab, jab, cross, cross, and we're still running. We're gonna finish off this set with one more set of our jab, jab, cross, cross. So in 3, 2, 1, go jab, jab, cross, cross. Nice work. We're gonna finish off this section with our mountain climbers before we get our quick drink of water. This is our big, right? All right, so we're climbing the mountain. Good. Kicking those knees up. Don't worry, y'all. We're not doing Everest today. That is sort of okay. Pushing through the ground. We're gonna bring those hips forward. Again, using that chair if we need. But feeling that stretch in those hips and then the back of the calf. Good. Holding here. Good. In 3, 2, 1, we can rest that leg and have a great Wednesday. Thank you so much for joining me.